Mom, I think YB is in trouble. He was in my dream and he looked terrible.
Coraline, it was just a bad dream.
But I have to head over to the well and make sure YB's okay.
The well? You are definitely not going to the well. Now let me finish my work. And don't let me catch you trying to sneak out of this house.
Mom! There's seriously something wrong with that boy. Bullseye!
Thank you.
Mr. B, what are you doing?
That little devil child, he tricked me. Me, the great and amazing Bobinski. He stole my beats.
You okay? Do you need my help?
If you could be so kind, Caroline. Please help me untangle and get a sticky vine off.
Sure.
Ouch! Be careful! Ouch! Be careful! Gah! Thank you very much for your help, Caroline. That's very sweet and nice of you.
You're welcome, Mr. B. But, by the way, my name is Coraline, not Caroline.
That little thief devil just fainted. The amazing Mr. B will get him.
Did you see which way he went? I'm looking for him.
He ran towards tennis court. You should not hang out with Devil Kid. I can't wait to catch him with hands. Oh, I need to get back to practice. See you soon, Caroline.
That's Coraline. anyone clean around here? I saw an empty pot in the parlor where I can plant these seeds.
This is gonna be great. How does this thing work again?
What are you doing? Hey! Don't shoot! Hey, watch it! I am serious. Quit it!
Sorry, Jonesy. That thing had a mind of its own. I have to admit, Jonesy, you should have seen the look on your face. You were so freaked.
I was not! You're such an idiot. Why were you born? You know, I was worried about you. But now, why do I even bother? I am going home and will never speak to you again, ever. Ugh. I will so never forgive him. See if I care. That jerk. Huh. Mom left me a sandwich and a note. Gone to the store. Here's your lunch. Be back soon. Ugh. Are they seriously trying to poison me? I knew it was real.